Hello.
This call is from a federal prison. This is a prepaid call. You will not be charged for this call. This call is from...
Akbar.
Hang up to decline the call, or to accept the call, dial 5 now.
Listen, my brothers. On more occasions than I can count, young brothers, shorties, and wannabes have approached me relative to the game. Ah, give me the game. And more often than not, the game they are talking about is the dope game. And I've told them as I'm telling you, homie, the game is dead. The game is not dead simply because I'm in jail serving a life sentence. The game is not dead because even as you're listening to this tape somewhere, someplace, somebody is about to be busted or about to be sentenced.
Sub-Zero.
Nobody elected to kill a game when it was finally your turn at bat. Your turn to fall, blow up, and for all too brief a moment to be that nigga. No, my brother, the game is not dead for any of those reasons. The game is dead, homie, and can't be resurrected because killers have now become cowards, enforcers have become informants, and bosses little more than bitches.
Sub-Zero.
The game is dead because when the chips are all down, your main man, your homie, and your shorty or your dog won't stand up, won't hold their ward, and will turn on you and yours with speed only second to the speed of light. The game is dead because at some point the prosecutor will make your main man an offer he can't refuse. You are a life sentence.
Sub-Zero.
The game is dead because the prosecutor's hand is now strong and most niggas are now weak. The game is dead because if you fall, most of the niggas that you broke bread with or stroke bras with will adopt the position out of sight, out of mind. No, homie, the game is not dead because you finally get your time at bat. The game is dead, shorty, because you stepped on the playing field at the bottom of the ninth.
Sub-Zero.
The game is dead now, homie, because the risks are too great and the rewards, such as they are, too little. The game is dead, my brother, because no amount of money is worth 20, 25, or 30 years out of your life.
Sub-Zero.
Homie, this is not a call, not the ball, not to try and lay a Bentley or a Benz or to continue to pursue perfect 10. If you think that you've missed me, this is a call to change your game, to elevate it, to step it up. No, my brother, this is a flashing light on the highway of your life that says danger ahead. Proceed at your own risk. I read somewhere that each one should teach one. Hence, I've warned you. I'm out now.
It's so fucked up in the streets right now. And these motherfuckers, yo, niggas is just ratting, man. Just ratting so fucking crazy. And it's like it's cool. Yo, I don't fuck with no fucking rats. And I don't fuck with a nigga who fuck with a rat. I ain't, yo, you a rat too. If you hanging with a nigga that ratted and you know he ratted and that nigga ain't get his head knocked the fuck off and you hanging around him, you worse than him, nigga. Straight up, that makes you as a girl. And the only thing worse than a fucking rat is a faggot. I'm not trying to hear that he ain't rat on me or none of that shit. He a OG. Nah, once you rat is a rat for you's a bitch. If he's a rat, you let these motherfucking rats come home and y'all motherfuckers feeding these rats. Y'all motherfucking faggot ass niggas, man. I hope you catch AIDS, you fucking bastards.